There you are. The intel cache we recovered from Hydra's gunship might seem sophisticated to the casual bystander, but they probably weren't expecting to go up against the likes of me. With Central's help, I can decrypt these babies in no time, providing us a valuable and fascinating glimpse into Hydra's twisted little minds. I'm ready when you are. Let's crunch the numbers. I asked Tony if he had any material on encryption, and he left me this pile of spellbooks. Something tells me Dr. Strange is probably looking for them. Now that we've decrypted the intel, let's put what we've learned to good use. Check out the available hero ops listed on Central. We're ready to make a move. I think I can handle that. Hydra thinks they're so clever. Just imagine if they actually were. We might be in trouble. Thanks, Hunter. Hunter, my second favorite zombie superhero.
Who is your first?
Tony, on 2 hours of sleep. So, what do you need?
I have questions for you.
Sure, ask away.
Tell me about yourself, Carol.
What in particular?
How did Carol Danvers become Captain Marvel?
During my time with the space program, I found myself involved in a conflict between alien species, Kree and Skrulls. I got too close to a device called the Psyche Magnetron, and it completely altered me. A Kree soldier known as Mar-Vell felt responsible for what happened and took me under his wing. He was a hero in his own right, and we fought beside each other for years. He's gone now, but I took the name Captain Marvel as a tribute to what he stood for. Since then, I've made the name my own.
Your strength is hard for me to fathom.
With all this gamma weirdness keeping Banner in Banner form, I'm Earth's mightiest Avenger. Once Thor realized the Hulk was in a class of his own, he was not happy to be in third place. He still challenges me to arm wrestling contests, and loses. He's much less salty since I started calling him Asgard's mightiest Avenger.
How powerful would you say you are?
When someone says we need to call in the big guns, they're talking about me. Just don't say it in front of Bruce. The Hulk is an order of magnitude stronger, no question. But he doesn't have my precision, patience, or reliability. At least, that's how Bruce put it.
That much power. And it does not seem to have gone to your head.
I do get cocky sometimes, but I don't take any of this for granted. And I always remember where I came from. Arrogance is like punching the afterburner with your wheels down.
Who were you before you became Captain Marvel?
Air Force pilot. I used to fly the unfriendly skies before I was attached to the space program. And back then, I was entirely human.
You are not entirely human?
Not since I uncovered actual for real aliens. There was an accident with some alien tech that rewrote my DNA, and now I'm half Kree.
I have never heard of the Kree.
Neither had I. They have a space empire. It's crazy to think they've been around far longer than you've been alive.
Tell me about the Avengers.
Sure. What about us?
How long have you been an Avenger?
Over a decade. Still hard to believe. We've been so busy dealing with one crisis or another, it's hard to mark the time. My coffee tally puts me just shy of 20,000, excluding the cups I forgot to track.
What are your thoughts on your fellow Avengers?
I'm with the team for a reason. I believe in what we do. All of us do. I'm sure you've noticed Tony can be abrasive, but I never doubt his commitment. He and Banner used to fight like cats in a sack. Thankfully, they seem to be past that. And I can't think of anyone better to deal with a mystical enemy than Doctor Strange. He's a little out of sorts right now, what with being pushed out of his home, but he'll adjust.
Do you think your team can find common ground with the Midnight Suns?
Look, I try not to get involved in team politics. I'll work with anyone who gets the job done. I don't care what team they're from.
Do all the Avengers feel the same?
No comment.
Thank you, Carol.
Anytime. And hey, if you find the time, we should hang out.
I will consider that.
Of course.
I feel like we left things unfinished, Hunter. If... well, don't leave me in suspense. How are you enjoying the library?
I thought we were past that.
We are, but I'm still allowed to be annoyed with you. I expect a bit of pushback from the others, but not from you, Hunter.
Why not? When have I ever made things easy for you?
You had your moments, few and far between, but that's exactly my point. You know what that place, what she meant to me, and you did it anyway.
The world is at risk of being consumed by Lilith. We cannot afford to leave any stone unturned, even if it means upsetting you.
It's not my feelings I'm worried about. The last time I gave someone free rein at the library, it cost us dearly. I'm not sure we can handle any more unexpected calamities around here.
At least we are talking now. Silence between us would only make things worse.
You're right about that. We have bigger things to worry about. Like the mouthy alien tormenting Spider-Man as we speak.
He did risk himself for us without hesitation. We owe him for that, at least.
For once, I think the entire team is in agreement. It's only a matter of tracking Venom down.
I would just follow the trail of destruction, but maybe there is another way.
I'm sure we'll come up with something. Don't leave poor Spider-Man waiting too long now.
Lucky day, huh? Let's do it.
Do your thing.
Oh, you are gonna love this. Later.
Fascinating.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter. I've got a kid I send on missions sometimes.
Ostracized hunt.
Thank you.
elemental rod. I should take this back to the altar. This looks like a fairy ring. There are cracks in this wall. The gods are fickle. Must not be her purview. Perhaps I should try this somewhere else. Magic still holds. She does not see it happening.
Jeremiah Kane, another host of the Spirit of Vengeance. I wonder if he was as conflicted as Robbie is about being a Ghost Rider.
Thank you.
She believes in our purpose. Goddess disagrees.
I wouldn't mind jumping into this one. I probably owe the city a few favors, after all the experiments gone awry and whatnot. So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? This never gets old. You're welcome, Hunter. Another magical mystery box. And to think, I used to design sentient future tech.
one of us isn't the miracle worker we claim to be. I'll let you guess who.
Tony is working. Always a pleasure.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared. Set.
We're not quite finished yet. Good day, Hunter.
You feeling all right? Hunter, hello.
Ah, I see. This is a little cryptic.
It's a clue. Don't worry if you can't solve her riddles all at once. I'll translate new clues every night.
But the Abbey grounds are huge. How will I know where to look?
You used to love running around these grounds as a child. If you need a refresher, study your map.
Why, hello, Hunter.
I would be rotting inside that creature's gullet if not for Spider-Man. Time to return the favor.
We'll find him. We're running facial recognition on every surveillance camera in the cloud. Oh, they just keep moving too fast.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but you think Team Spooky's doing any better?
Nothing.
Well, your inflection on that last dactyl was perfect. Perhaps a magnetism rune.
Against a level 5 demon alien hybrid? Where did you learn your magic? Demo-con?
You know, you really do have a look.
Hunter's right. This isn't working.
On to plan C. Well, more like D.
Norman won't mind if I borrow a few Oscorp satellites at 45,000 feet, right?
Higher, further, faster, baby.
82nd and 5th. Well, between 5th and Madison now.
Guys, they're live. And they're trending.
Hashtag Big Alien Apple.
Not bad.
Thanks. Now imagine if you had just asked for our help sooner.
No time for an after-school special. Patching it through. Patching it all through.
We need to hurry. Thank you.
any part of Manhattan will still be standing when we get there?
The way Venom was wrecking things, I doubt it.
I sure hope someone's got damage control.
Venom has taken to the rooftops, and he's tossing just about anything he can find onto the streets full of...
Have tennis elbow or something by now?
Spider-Man, we just collect the bones and bring them home to Mother!
Subdue this animal and bring it to Cyclops.
We'll squish your face and eat your...
Consider switching occupations if I were you, friend. I know, no job's perfect. But at the end of the day, it's all about the co-workers. Come by and visit the old neighborhood. I'd say let's all stop for a group selfie, but Eddie might get a little jealous.
I cannot fathom why one of my mother's fallen is so obsessed with me.
I'm not sure what any of that means, but Eddie and I were doing our thing here in New York way before those horns grew out of his head. I've never known him to pick on civilians, though. We need to get these people out of his way.
Fate is sealed.
Love the effort.
To your union rep. I don't think you're supposed to be fighting on our level yet.
like it's up to me.
Someone get me out of here! Tracking movement.
Hydra Immortalis.
I've been waiting for this.
I see how it is.
Hardly a scratch.
Support units on the move.
Serve our honor.
Lilith must not have left instructions for Hydra on how to control her new pet. Can't say I feel sorry for them, but there's still civilians trapped here too.
Oh, cool. I can hear her too, talking in my head.
It's a comm system, the same one I activated in your suit.
Right, that was gonna be my next guess.
Possibly match your strength.
Everybody gets one.
I gotta say, the whole Hail Hydra thing is pretty stale. Got any new material?
Scratch.
Gonna leave a mark.
Scanner's picking up reinforcements. I've got your back.
If we're lucky, that creature will run out of things to throw.
Better yet, let's make sure he has no one to throw at. Gotta get these people to safety.
Behold the light's gift! this place.
The civilians are clear. It's open season on Hydra and their pet monstrosity.
They will be the next to fall in the hunt.
Wow. You two ever work with a guy named Kraven?
This should be good.
Everyone see the target? Good one!
I think I will forget that.
Your chance to hone those skills of yours. Don't leave any Hydra standing.
Like that once, centuries ago. Does someone feel a breeze?
Signature move.
and we'll chase you.
You did not think I was done, did you?
As ordered!
Not holding back.
The mother of demons will be your undoing.
Hydra again, Eddie? Your breath is almost worse than your bite.
All the food we need is right in front of us.
That. This is a serious predicament.
For you.
Leave some for the rest of us. Flying mechanical combat suit almost seems like cheating.
No more games! No more running! You can't stop us, heroes! But we hope you try!
Try and help you, Eddie?
Help us. Help us! You took everything from us, Spider-Man! And now, we will take your world!
Gotta put that down as a definite maybe.
light is on our side.
How invigorating.
Spider-Man's lead here. He's the expert when it comes to Venom.
Thanks. I recommend giving him a wide berth, especially if he's feeling huggy.
Something.
Like this?
I wouldn't take it personally. Eddie always gets extra grumpy when he's hungry. Think he's bad. You should see Jameson if he doesn't get his morning bagel.
Weak, even for Hydra.
Yeah.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
Is on me. This, huh?
Failed, Smydra.
might will carry you onward.
This shall be of great help.
Here we go! It must be tough losing all the time. For, like, decades.
I've spotted enemy reinforcements.
Not doing so great here.
Truly your best?
I'm saving this for a special occasion.
I hope you are building one of those suits for me.
This one's for you!
Like spoiled milk around here.
Hope it's just a sprain.
Hydra's standards have fallen a great deal.
I'm going for it!
Do not touch us! You You are within our reach!
Did you just blow your nose on me?
The only thing stronger than its fists is its breath.
I can't take much more of this!
Walk in the light.
I don't know what it is, but I like it. Getting it done any way we know how.
Time to lick our wounds!
Like that since...
I might be in trouble here.
That'll work.
This is a great victory, everyone. Just really annoying. Huh. Not my worst idea ever. Good afternoon, Devo Venom! Here's a special request from all of New York to you, our slobbiest invader since Thanos.
Hunter, I was just looking for you. We need your assistance.
Who is we?
The Esoteric Mystical Order, specifically the Knights of Intellect and Dimensional Spiritualism.
That is an elaborate name.
You can blame Dr. Strange. Oh, I may have rearranged a few words so it spells out emo kids.
Tell me what you need.
Dr. Strange Magic and I are researching a crucial moment in your past, but it's probably better if we just show you. How about it? Ready to uncover one of the greatest mysteries about your life after death?
Lead the way.
Let's do it! About the spell that brought you back to life. It worked better than expected, but there are some gaps.
You are talking about my death.
Exactly. The memories of your final moments might tell us how you defeated your mother 3 centuries ago. That could give us an edge this time around.
Those memories are lost.
Maybe not. We think there's a way to recover them. All you're gonna need is a mystical jumpstart.
How would that work?
Dr. Strange can explain it better than I, but if you want the abridged version, ask Magic. And when you're ready to begin the ritual, let me know.
Yes?
How does this ritual work?
This is the ritual. You focus on the past, Nico zaps you with her staff, Strange chants and waggles his fingers, then you remember. Maybe.
So why are you here?
Should the zapping, chanting, and waggling go bad, I will open a portal to Limbo and push you inside before the explosion.
There is a chance I might explode.
A very small chance. Unlikely.
Does Strange have any other details about the ritual?
Ha! Far too many.
How concerned should I be about exploding?
Slightly more than usual.
That is all I need to know.
Tell Nico, and don't explode.
The first part's easy. I need you to focus on your last memories before you fought Lilith.
Will this help me remember?
I can't answer that. When I start, you'll be the one making the repairs. The rest of us are here to keep you steady.
All right.
If you're ready, we can begin.
I am ready.
Now, Hunter, tell us what you...
I raced through the Abbey grounds, angry, terrified. It is too late. We were not ready. My foot slips, but I catch myself. I run with my blades exposed. I am completely alone. The moonlight guides my path. My lungs ache. My heart pounds. I rush toward my doom. I cannot... No!
Whoa! We all saw that, right?
I have no words to describe it.
Finally.
Well, how about that? Your final moments are there, just buried deep inside.
It did not work.
Not yet, but we made progress. I'm sure we can figure out a way for you to remember more the next time.
Next time?
Heck yeah! Emo kids meet every lunar alignment, or, you know, whenever we're free on a slow night. Oh, and we need ingredients. Magic will send a list to your spark. If you bring enough, we can refine them into more useful mystical objects. We're done for today, but I'll be in touch about the next meeting. Catch you later. For someone they just dug up, you look pretty fresh.
Spider-Man would probably appreciate it if you looked in on him. I think he's quite impressed by you.
am the web-slinging arachnid of justice. I am the fearsome spider who just ruined your day.